So for everybody out there who has a squeaky tub when you're walking in and out of the shower, that's the sound of your subfloor rubbing against your fixture. Anytime you're adding a second layer of subfloor, always leave a gap at your fixtures like your tubs or your shower pans. And if it's in contact with another surface, like a tub or a shower pan or a wall, it's going to rub and it's going to make noise.